Casio calculator to evaluate the derivative of this function at a value. Many times in physics and in calculus and some other subjects, you are given a function, let's say the function of position of an object, and then they say find the velocity at 2 seconds. To find the velocity, you take the derivative of a position is velocity, and then at 2 seconds you plug in 2 at the variable and evaluate it. So yes, you can do it with your hand and it's easy, but sometimes you need to evaluate a function at different values, multiple values, 5, 10 values. So they say find the velocity at 2 seconds, at 3, at 4 or something, and then plot it. So this makes our life easy. To do that, let's press Shift and then D over DX. Shift, D over DX. Now, this one is asking D over DX. So now let's enter our equation, 3x squared. I press 3. In order to enter x, all these reds are accessed with pressing alpha, alpha, and x squared. And then I press x. So minus 6 alpha x plus 4. And then the value that you want the function to be evaluated, just press this comma at 2, because we want 2, just press 2 and close it, and equal sign. As you can see, it's 6. It makes sense. If you take the derivative, it will be 2 times 3, 6, and then x, 6x, and then minus 6. So 6x minus 6. If I plug in 2, 6 times 2 is 12, minus 6 is 6. So it makes sense. Now, if you want to evaluate another value, just press left arrow and then change this to 4. So that is very simple, and do this as many times as you wish. So that was evaluating a derivative of a function at some value. Most of the time also you're given an integral to evaluate with the value a different integral. So this is three-step process, and then the calculator makes our life easy. So let's do it. So the parenthesis open, remember this one, we have to close it at the end. So now I press cos, and now I open another parenthesis, 2, and then alpha and x, close that, plus, and then another parenthesis for this, and then x squared, x, and then squared, divided by 2, close that. That was for this one. Now, from lower bound to upper bound, after this, put comma, minus 1, and then put comma, 8, and then finally, close it. This comma was to separate the main function, and then the lower bound, comma, upper bound, and then close, press equal sign. It takes a while. As you can see, it has been evaluated. It's 94.39, which is very nice. Thank you for your attention.